I don't care how many times you do it, it's always nerve-wracking when you cut up a perfectly good, straight, titled original frame. Yes, sometimes the purists get mad at me because I cut up a stock OEM frame, but I really don't care. I'm a chopper guy. I will cut one up in a heartbeat. There it is. Hippie's Chopper Corner.